I am Dr. Vidyadhar Ayaz, Head of the Department and Consultant Spine Surgeon at Manipal Hospital, Bangalore. As you would have heard, our Honorable Prime Minister Mr. Modi today morning, continuing the lockdown for another 3 weeks, some of us may have been very worried as to how to take care of our back. Now, we are here to cater to your emergency needs. If you fall, if you break your back, we are here to serve you despite the lockdown. We are working on emergency basis. However, all elective back pains, neck pains, the tinglings, numbness, you can always contact us on the platform of telemedicine with the Manipal Hospital website. And also, we will be able to contact you, communicate with you and guide you as to how to get about going with your day-to-day activities. However, unless you lose strength in your legs, arms, or you have difficulty in passing urine and motion, then I don't suggest you to wait at home. You should report to the hospital immediately, because these may be the warning signs of a major disaster of losing your leg and the upper limbs or your control of urine and motion forever. So here we are there at Manipal Hospital to serve you on an emergency basis. Irrespective of what is the treatment that is required, we are here to serve you. However, unless it is dire emergency, I advise all of you people not to come to hospitals. Stay at home, stay safe, wear mask, and take care of your hand hygiene from time to time. It is the time to introspect in our own lives, in our own professions, in our own careers. I know many of us would have taken a large haul of coming to where we are today, and this is the perfect time to introspect and see how we have to plan our next strategy to take a bigger leap in the years to come. It is a big challenge for the whole nation and the whole world, but primary goal is to fight together against Corona. I am here along with the hospital at Manipal to serve you in case of your dire needs or emergencies, which constitute to actually only less than 1% of total ailments of spine. Hence, I request you to take adequate rest and treat minor back and neck pains with painkillers, and I think you'll be able to sustain this lockdown effectively. And once the lockdown is off, I think we can get on to doing regular surgeries, regular treatments, injections, and etc. etc. Good luck, God bless the mankind, and hope we'll survive through this successfully as a nation.